to the Lorraine Motel in Memphis, Tennessee today, you would see the words from the Torah written there at the very spot that Martin Luther King was murdered. And then I said to them the words of that Torah portion. The words that Joseph's brothers uttered. Behold, here cometh the dreamer. Let us slay him and see what becomes of his dreams. That moment in that desert, two Americans, two Israelis, white guys, a black guy, Jews, a Christian, in that moment, speech from a reverend, words from the Torah, in that moment, I don't think there was anything that separated us from the understanding that we are all one humanity, one people, the same fears for our families and our countries, the same aspirations, the same hope, the same dream. Every generation has an obligation. As my parents said, I can't pay it back. All the struggle and the legacy and the fight, or you can't pay it back, but you gotta pay it forward. So here we stand, this generation. Stand here in a room of Americans and Israelis. And this world needs us. It needs our fight. It needs our love. It needs our kindness. It needs our demands for justice. It needs us to live up to our ideals, to be who we say we are, to put forth our gospel. Like a Christian theologian says, everywhere you go, preach the gospel, but only sometimes should you use words. This time in American history, this time in global history, the question is not what's going wrong with the world, but what's going on with us. This group here is being called to lead. And how will you lead? Will you put your values and your ideals, will you show an irrational commitment to them and to others? Will you be like Abraham in this week's parsha? And I'm telling you, if you're like that, then the poetry of a man greater than me, perhaps we can survive and thrive. I said, you said it. There's a dream in this land with its back against the wall. To save the dream for one, we must save the dream for all. My prayer for all of us is that we are dream savers, that we become dream makers, that we bring to this world and unleash upon humankind, small handful that we are, we unleash chesed, tzedakah, and a world that ultimately is more just. Thank you.